graduated from Yahya, Kemal College, Kosovo in 2014. After that, I continued my studies at St. CYRIL and METHODIUS University of Skopje, and last year I graduated as a Doctor of Dental Medicine. I am currently working at a dental clinic, and also I'm a teaching professor at a medical high school. Yahya Kemal College taught us that what we can dream, we can achieve, and I'm thankful for that.